Hello everyone, this is Film Nurture. Once I came back from a concert shooting, at the editing process, I noticed a blue spot on my video. Eventually, I realized that my camera has a hot pixel. So here is my careful solution how to resolve hot and dead pixels on your camera. First of all, you need to check your camera on hot or dead pixels. Step 1. Switch your camera to manual mode as well as your lenses. Don't forget to close your lens with a cap. Go to camera settings and turn off noise reduction. Now let's make 4 shots. Number 1. Adjust ISO to 100, aperture for 4.5 and shutter speed for 1/3 seconds. Make a shot. Number 2. Adjust ISO to 800 and shutter speed for 0.5 seconds. Make a shot. Number 3. Adjust ISO to 3200 and shutter speed leave the same. Make a shot. Number 4. Adjust shutter speed to 1 second and ISO leave the same. Make a shot. Now open your images on a computer and explore each shot that you made. If your camera is good, you will see pure black color on the all 4 frames. But if you noticed some white, blue, red or green spots on your shots, you need to remap your matrix on a camera. Detach your lenses and close lens mount with a cap. Number 2. Make sure you have at least 2 levels of your battery. Number 3. Go to settings and find sensor cleaning, cleaning manual. Hit OK and wait for 60 seconds. Then turn off your camera and turn on again. Repeat steps for checking for hot pixels. If at this time you will see pure black shots, you fixed your camera. But if some hot or dead pixels were stuck on your shots, you need to repeat this procedure while you not see the pure black shots. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you. If it does, please subscribe to my channel and see you soon. Bye.